I'm so scared to finish this game, honestly. I still got like a good 4 chapters left to go, but it's just like once I'm done with this game, I don't know what I'm gonna do with my life. Because, let's see. I still wanna play Resident Evil 8, and honestly, I haven't seen anything, so that'll also be just like a completely blind. That'd be cool. To upload and like edit and stuff. I think it'd be pretty cool to see my reactions to that one. But I totally forgot what we were doing. We just got out of the sewers, I think, which is great. I love that. Cause, oh my god, I hated the sewers. Can we go up here? No, we can't. Let me see the map. Oh, we can go back to Power of Music and the Chocobo search. I'm guessing it's just like a, you can do them if you want to, because after this, you know, we won't be coming back here, which, I don't know. Actually, I'm gonna go real quick to the weapon store and see if they have anything new, and if they don't, then I'll just go ahead and... I wanna see, can I go up these? No? Okay. What about trying to hit him?
This song helps me to unwind after a long day at work. You look a bit tired yourself. Here, listen.
Thanks. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Alright. We got 2 viewers.
Don't tell anyone. I heard them.
Where is the weapon? Did I pass the weapon store? I did.
You're kidding.
Welcome to Walmart's premier weapon shop.
I don't think they have anything new, honestly. Ooh, they have this. But I don't think it's worth it. Unleash a wave of non-elemental Mako energy at an enemy in front of you with a flash of your sword. Alright, I guess we can go back.
I'm telling you. You're kidding
this. Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon.
Climb over wall. Yes. Yes. I think yes.
You know, part of me wishes we could do more for the people down here before we take the fight to Shinra. Sure you want to go now?
Ooh. They're really pushing it. Progressing past this point will prevent you from completing any active quests. Are you certain you wish to proceed? Yes, I think. Avalanche.
Pretty high.
Excited?
Oh yeah.
Glad someone is.
Aerith's up there, waiting for us.
Then we best get a move on, huh?
Ready?
The music in this game reminds me of Gravity Rush. Is it Gravity Rush? Gravity Rush. Yeah, it is. Picking up the piece. Chapter 15. Oh my god, now we only have 3 more chapters. The day Midgard stood still.
2 goals. Goal 1, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal 2, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
The day Shinra stood still.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay.
That's so sad.
When is Shinra coming to rescue us?
Guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous. For you, maybe. Do what you gotta. Do what you gotta.
Alright.
Just try to be careful.
Alright, I just got added to some random group chat. I have no idea who that is. Can I buy anything? Phoenix down, I think. And what is my remedy? Just all ale mint. Just silence. Do I have anything that's really low mega potion? I guess I'm. Wait, how much do I have? I can't see that. I literally can't see that. I don't know, doesn't matter. No sé. Time to go up.
On you.
Hold up, someone's calling me. Hello? Hold on. Monkey fish.
Make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
Don't overdo it.
All right. Ah! Watch him! Give him hell!
All set! Stop! Yeah. Heads up!
That is
get him something!
Yeah.
Going in!
Bring it!
Try this. It's on now. Let's do this. I won't give up.
Yes!
I got this.
All right! Watch and learn! Going in! Get the hell out of here!
Don't overdo it.
I've lived worse. Come on!
Don't overdo it.
About damn time!
Come on!
Got it?
Let's do this. It's on you.
All right, watch and learn. Going in. Go!
To improve, huh?
So that's where we have to climb?
Nothing comes apart while we're up there.
No!
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
To stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
Here we go.
Don't overdo it.
All right! Watch and learn! Bring it home!
Let me handle this!
How'd you like that?
Hey, what's your status? Respond!
Not this guy again.
Come on, we need to get inside.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
with the grappling gun.
I just hope that this time it holds.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top end.
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go. Give him what's coming to him!
yourself.
Hang back.
It's a win.
Get this view.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going today.
Watch yourself.
I got this.
Check out this ship right here! Bring it home!
Let me help! We got this!
Don't overdo it.
About damn time! You got this!
I got this! There! Gotcha! Bring it!
Let's do this! See you now! ass and take me!
Yeah, let's do this!
It's on you.
Alright! Cut your leg! Give them hell!
Let me handle this!
Taking over. Burn! Don't overdo it.
There's a wild way!
Back.
Gonna do a lot more than that. Come on, hit me.
Shake it off, okay?
Shake
Let's
it
pour
off.
Out the pain.
All the time.
Bring
good.
Gotcha.
After you.
There.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Gotcha.
Get hold of this.
Pushing it.
Let me handle this.
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn.
All set.
Come on.
Bring it. It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Come on.
Dance, Bobby. Bring it home.
I got this. Bring it. You're up.
Let's do this. It's on you.
All right. Back to work.
Cloud.
I guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah, we will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Huh?
Run!
Oh, run, damn it, run! Full gas! Shit, look out! Was getting tired of playing tag anyway. Come on.
Thank you.
out of this hole. Stay strong.
Duty calls.
There's no escape!
Not that there was ever any doubt. Now what?
Shit!
Hey, what's up? What's up? Indra? Indra?
Jiva!
Oh, shit! Bro, these boss battles in this game are actually really good.
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah.
You liking the game so far? Yeah, it's pretty good.
And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Yeah? No. Yeah, it's really good. I like it. I like the bosses in the game. Pizza in the sky. Have you played the original Final Fantasy VII? No, sadly, no. I heard it's kind of different, though. Like, some things in the story. Chapter 16? We really played a whole ass chapter. Oh my god, there's only like two chapters
that's
left.
Good.
Oh, that's pretty cool, actually.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
I'm getting
cause.
To experience it fresh. Yeah.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
What made you want to play it? My cousin, he kind of told me to play it. Also, just like, because it was like a remake, and I was like, it looks really good. And I somewhat watched, like, I played the demo first, and I just liked it, so. Also because it was free, because PlayStation Plus. So it was just like a bunch of things, and I was like, oh, alright, I'll play it. I never played a Final Fantasy game before, but. After this one, I'll probably reconsider. Yeah. Have you played it? Have you played this?
Security's looking pretty tight.
So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
Honestly, this one is pretty much the best Final Fantasy game. The others are very different from this, really. So this one's just like special one. Honestly, I'm surprised it didn't win Game of the Year, actually.
We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to
be
smart.
From what I've heard of it, it seems like it's like better than me.
Screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb. And sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
You're gonna be spoiled from this, basically, lol. Wait, what? What do you mean? Don't spoil anything. I won't read the chat. I need a bottle of turbo ether. I don't want to read your comment because I don't know if it's a spoiler now. Wait, did I just come from over here? I mean, having played this one first, going to the other Final Fantasy games aren't going to seem as good. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. I get you. With, like, this one, like, spoiling you. Oh, okay. So basically, like, playing... like Resident Evil 7, Resident Evil 8, and then going back to like an older game, maybe like Resident Evil 4, or even like the 2, like not the remake, like Resident Evil 2, just like on the PS2. Obviously, you know, there's a graphics downgrade.
That one there, that's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Oh, a huge production budget. Yeah, I bet. According to Wikipedia, this is like one of the best ones. Also, I heard there was like a prequel to this one too, and it's like on the PSP. Apparently, it's like canon, but I don't have a PSP, so I couldn't play it.
How's it looking out there?
They don't see me. They're so dumb.
Nah.
They're like stormtroopers.
Roger.
Wow.
Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
It's called Crisis Core.
Oh.
Where'd you come from?
Give it all you got.
Oh, shit.
Always do.
That one. You stream often? Recently, yeah.
Bring it on.
The idea was to not get noticed.
Stealth ain't my style.
You never planned to be stealthy in the first place.
Don't remember, baby.
I might scream Spider-Man after this.
Oh,
feeling like a proper party now.
Let's keep moving. Should be a service entrance in the back.
Need my help, do you?
waiting? It's on!
You gotta be careful.
Keep it up!
Grenade!
Took you long enough.
For the original, this music. The music in this level is so good.
I'm still kicking. I know you can
all
do
set.
It.
Stay strong.
You have a PS5 and you haven't played Spider-Man yet? I'm making Resident Evil 8 too. So I don't know if I want to stream that one now. That one's more of like a play at 3 o'clock in the morning.
Need to panic.
need?
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe.
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm going to tear it down and burn the rubble.
But not today.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. getting upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch. Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on.
This isn't so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
That's some fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here. Huh?
Ha! Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
We're a lot less likely to get caught this way.
But a lot more likely to die of boredom.
It's only 59 floors.
Nothing to it.
Well, at least it ain't a race. Small blessing.
Up there.
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
We're gonna be exhausted by the time we finally get to the top.
As long as you pace yourself, you'll be fine.
Maybe we should take a quick break.
Come on, Barrett.
Stop if you want. Can even say it's for me.
Just say you can't hack it.
I'll hack you, jackass!
Ugh, that's enough from both of you. stupid arguments aren't gonna get us there faster.
But Tifa, I wasn't...
Not now. Save it for the top.
Guess these labs and shit are all the way at the very top.
Yep, the very top.
That's good to know.
Wow. Keep an eye on Barrett.
Copy.
What was that? I don't think it's working.
I'll keep an eye on Barrett.
Thanks for the assist.
Whatever.
I said, wait up!
Tired?
I was, but I'm feeling okay now.
What are we waiting for? Let's roll!
You really are doing better.
We gotta keep moving. To keep moving.
Hard to argue with that. Let's go.
But tell me, these stairs, are these stairs ever gonna end?
I don't know. Ask the stairs.
I don't think the stairs are talking.
Well, duh.
I was joking.
That's enough from both of you.
Worst route ever. Give me a suicidal last stand. At least that is happening.
Let's shut up.
Yes, right.
Wow.
Because wishing for trouble might bring you.
Yep. And you're in no state to fight anyway.
So, what should I do?
Shut up and move.
You just climbed?
Another day, another struggle. Climbing stairs, so much trouble. Slow down. Cloud, slow down.
Starts now. Okay, let's go.
Seventy, 80, 90, 100%. 110. Mako super saturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia.
Exquisite.
Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tanks.
The reaction's out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
Please. Just let my wife and daughter be safe.
Check it out.
Come take a look, Cloud.
I don't know if I can work right now.
Check it out.
Come take a look, Cloud.
Damn fools. Ones who come here at night to take in the view. So pretty and marvelous and beautiful. But every little light burning bright runs off her blood. And bit by bit they bleed her. Never stopping to think how it'll end for them.
Yeah.
Terrible, but beautiful all the same.
That will allow you to update the key card in your possession, thereby allowing you to access the next floor. And now begins your grand tour. Please enjoy the Shinra experience.
Why has this whole thing gotta be such a big pain in the ass?
I don't know about you, but this is kinda weird.
You think everything's going too well?
Yeah, I do. Think this is a trap?
Ha! If it is, then bring it on. Let's get this party started.